all together, aren't they, Corey?
They're savage beasts, Michael. No pinfalls, no countouts, no submissions, no disqualification. Only way to win is to incapacitate your opponent to the count of 10. So yeah, you're talking about one of the most brutal matches in all of WWE.
I'd say it's more barbaric than brutal.
Well, Byron, if it's too much for you, I'm sure they got you a cold washcloth backstage. As for me, I love the action.
Easy, guys. We're all friends here. I mean, at least we're coworkers.
Sound suplex.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
What a crossbody. Big splash.
Ooh, well measured.
Of nasty.
Corey, what does a superstar need to do as this match goes on, as the destruction continues?
You have to find yourself. Are you the type of competitor who fights through pain and comes back stronger, or do you stay down for the count?
We've been told so often from superstars who have competed in these type of matches that their bodies, minds, and careers are never the same again.
He's getting a little battered now. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Yeah. He's got him scouted.
He could be turning his fortunes around. No.
There's the heel kick.
Yeah. Oh, what a kick.
Precision.
And this match is going to continue.
Oh, man.
He deflects it right back.
Good. Great. Grand uppercut.
Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Put on the defensive.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Desperate. Right hands connecting. Fighting back with a counter.
He's taken control.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Very nice.
The Three Amigos!
That's a nice control.
Uh-oh. It's going.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Out of the way in time.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, Michael, but in this type of match, it's all about how much you can endure.
What a nice move.
Look out!
Oh, no!
This ends now. Enough already.
Suplex.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Oh, God!
Yeah. There's the heel kick!
Ooh.
Oh, what a kick!
The fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
And finds a counter. In the corner he goes, a perfect.
Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
What a nice move.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Coast to coast!
I can't believe he pulled it off.
Twisted up.
Well, this isn't trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance! Power slam!
We are witnessing the beginning of the end.
That's pretty cool.
I'm a little uncomfortable watching this, guys.
Not me.
Don't expect a candlelight massage.
Left in the tank.
Two.
Oh, look at these. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
And set right into the corner.
To break the count and keep this one going.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal thing. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Oh, he retaliates. Find a way to get out of this.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Oh, Byron, sit down. You don't want to be in the ring for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh,
the stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
Nice
dumped over the top.
Look out!
Spear!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, God.
Very nice finish.
Heads up, fellas. This thing's about to get crazy.
What is he thinking? You sure you really want to do this?
God, look at all this wreckage, the sheer destruction.
And there's no telling how much more chaos these superstars are capable of creating.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
We'll slide back in the ring now. Uh-oh, it's gonna, we're gonna see it.
Right into the corner.
What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
Avalanche Bulldog! Good night.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Able to give him the slip. Dominating shoulder tackle.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Five, six.
This is getting the
crowd. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh my God, this match is not over yet.
Chop after chop. Rapid fire night match chops.
Just do it.
Stopping the referee's count, continuing this match.
Obviously has plans to add more insult to injury here.
Chop after chop, rapid fire knife edge chops.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a rollercoaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Bad look, press move.
Slam!
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this. Some more damage.
One, two,
the sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Guess he didn't think that was enough. Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable. Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh, he's right.
Slam!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson. Teeing off.
With every move. He's in non-stop attack mode.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
I think we know what's coming next.
Quick thinking pays off.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
He must have had that scouting.
And another counter.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
And this count will stop.
This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Just extending parts that
he let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Task at hand, who prefers to be showboating right now.
Four. Five.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Nine.
Yes, able to survive and pull through.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Lashley.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything but the kitchen sink at them here, but who knows, maybe the kitchen sink would have changed the outcome of this match.